Hi, my name's Rudy. I own this salon. I'm waiting for my next client. She's a right dithery old bat, quite deaf, and doesn't know my bloody name. Oh, she'll be here in a minute for her usual bob cut.
Hello, Ricky. You're not late, am I?
Rudy!
Don't be like that, dear. I had to come on the bus.
I thought you looked plush here. Have you been on that wobbly wheelhouse again?
What, Ricky?
Are you is it usual? Regular?
Did you guess it's the new meds? I can't tell you what a relief it is.
Are you having a bowl?
No, that's wind.
Are you wet or dry?
I don't think I followed through, dear.
So, where are you going for your holes this year?
Bangkok!
Oh, bugger!